So, we, to continue with our, kind of building things and getting everything ready, we, you know, in the other video, we built the, little shelf. Fortunately, it was the wrong one. We still didn't use it, so it's not bad. We, got the Linmun, I guess that's how you pronounce it. You see the number here. This is a, 39 by 23, and we got legs. We wanted to get the blue one, it was real nice, but they didn't have anything in this size for this one. This is a 78 inch by 23, it's also a Linmun, and we're gonna kind of clean it up in here, get everything set up. Eventually you'll see the desk will be against this wall. That it'll be kind of like an L, and have everything set up. We're gonna use this shelf. She wants to use it in here for some stuff. I'm not exactly sure, but we'll see. She cleaned up a lot of this stuff while I was doing all the audio and all that. Here in a little bit, we'll do a time lapse of us getting everything done, and then show you the end result of this apartment.
Thank you.
the bit. I have the bit right. That's stupid. Because they saw food.
And there's poop in all the four weeds out here. I don't know. Yeah. Because we're being accused for something that we didn't do. Even though that's easiest for us, we're gonna, because you got these dogs that are here, and that guy that walks his dog right here. We might have to move this out a little bit because, look, we can't sit together. This is the longest one I got. We can't sit together. Yeah, any closer we can't sit together. actually like the centerpiece in here.
I could stay like this forever following you.
Oh, I need a towel for now.
Why?
Because this will scratch it. Because there's no feet on it, it'll scratch. I just need a little dish towel. There should be something there.
Don't get too far, and I'll be right where you are. You're a dream that I could finally see. I just
we'll be right back.
Just don't get too far, and I'll be right where you are.
Phone's almost dead. I had to put it on charger. Show you what you can. Got all this up. I still need to do some. I had to redo Windows because I was having a lot of issues. But this is a Corsair 670 or whatever it is. It's the Lux Edition RGB keyboard mechanical. It's a red switches. This one's cable management is kind of poor, but I was actually going to upgrade the computer. Now it's my job, so I can't. So I got this running now. Got it hooked up. Let's see what I'm running now. Almost symmetrical, or asymmetrical, whatever it's called. So we're doing good right now. Very, very good. And we got this box left. I'm not sure what we're gonna do with it yet. There's the other computer I got. It's the case. Not the case I need. I don't remember. It's been so long. It's all glass. Here's those shelves that we were kind of discussing about. All of our Christmas stuff. Getting there with this. This is pretty much done. It's just a lot of what she wants to organize. Yeah. Bulaga.
Baluga.
No. We got a king size frame. It's kind of like the one that we already got, but it's just king. And then we got a bed coming in tomorrow, the purple mattress. We'll do an unboxing and a kind of first impression, and then we'll do like a first night's sleep on it, see if we like it. But anyway, thank you for watching and do what inspires you. Thanks.